Good evening. Well, right here in Coronado at this Shell gas station behind me on Orange Avenue, gas for a regular is $5.39 a gallon, some of the highest we've seen in the county. But that's not stopping travelers from hitting the road this Labor Day weekend. Travelers are paying up at the pump this holiday weekend.
I think it's outrageous.
AAA says this Labor Day weekend, the average price per gallon hit a record high at $4.39. That's up from $3.23 a year ago.
So are you feeling the pain at the pump?
I'm sure not as much as some people because I'm retired.
What do you think about the high gas prices? It's $5.39 for regular gas right now.
It's always been high, but it's particularly high now.
The current national average is $3.18.
The average in San Diego is now $4.35 for a gallon of regular unleaded. To put that into perspective, that means that people who drive the mid-sized sedan with a typical 14-gallon size fuel tank, you're paying about $16 more to fill up that tank.
AAA says 3.3 million Southern Californians hit the roads during the 4th of July weekend, and they expect a similar number of drivers on the roads this Labor Day weekend. Meanwhile, prices have jumped nationally by an average of 5 cents over just the past week. For now, in Coronado, Liberty Zabala, Fox 5 News.